What's up again, my beautiful sisters? How are you all doing? It's your girl Vita Yako, and I'm back with another interesting video. I hope you are going to love this video. So in today's video, I'll be talking about some tips that are very good, and I'll also be telling you how to use these tips to prevent some issues like green veins, stretch marks. Like, I will just be telling you how you can use these tips, okay? I'll tell you how you can use the tips on various parts of your body. So if you are interested in this video, please do yourself a favor, do yourself good to watch this video to the end, because I'm going to be sharing a lot of information right here as usual. So please stay tuned. I will be right back, okay? Yeah. Welcome back, my beautiful sisters. Like, I'm trying as much as I can to talk well, but I'm just forcing myself to talk because I need to, okay? Like, your girl is not feeling too well today, but I have no choice. I need to sit up, like get up and film this video and upload this, like just upload the video today. Today is actually, I think it's Friday, so I want to make sure this video go up today. Like, I woke up in the morning, I wasn't feeling fine. Like, all of these days I've been having headaches, and this morning another thing I have now is sore throat. Yeah, but I complained to my doctor. He said it's normal and maybe by the end of today it will go away, and he also gave me some medications. So let's just go straight to the point. Like, so first, if you see me looking down, as always, I have this right here with me. So the first product I'll be talking about here, I'll be talking about Clinique tube. Like I said in the intro, I told you that I'll be telling you the tubes, the ones that you can actually add into your cream and the ones that you should not add into your cream. I don't know if you are getting what I'm saying, like if I make sense, because there are some certain tubes that when you put into your cream, and let me say if you use it for a long period of time, it's going to start giving you green veins or maybe stretch marks. So I'm going to tell you how you can use these tubes to prevent such issues. So the first product I will talk about is Clinique tube. I'll leave it on the screen so you can see for yourself. Now, I will not advise you to add this tube into your cream because it's too strong. Okay, it's too strong. It can either give you like skin redness or maybe green veins or stretch mark, but there are other ways or other areas on your skin, or let me say on your body, that you can actually use this tube. Okay, so if you know you have dark knuckles, or you have dark knee, dark elbow, you can use this tube on those areas, okay? And please, you should not use it for a very long period of time. You like just use it on those dark areas, and after you have cleared it all, you have cleared all of those dark spots, you can discontinue using it, and then you look for something else, like a good serum to maintain the areas on your body that you just cleared the dark spots. Okay, so just keep on watching. I'm going to tell you how you can, the easiest way how you can combine all of these things, and which is going to be super 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 effective. So just keep on watching, okay? So the next product I'll be talking about here is Fair and White Soul White Skin Perfector Gel. Actually, there is Fair and White Soul White Cream. That's also the tube, but that one is very very mild. It's not too strong, this gel is actually strong. And as this gel is not something that is super strong, yeah, so this one is actually very mild. This is the one that I can recommend that you add into your cream, because this one is very mild. It's not too harsh, like it's not too harsh, not something that's going to tear out your skin or stretch, like, let me say stretch, or even stretch, even stress your skin. No, this one is going to help in taking off those dead skin cells, those stubborn layers. Like, you know, our skin also do get tired. So if you know you have those, like you have those you have a rough skin and you're looking for something that is going to like polish your skin a little bit, I'll recommend you go for this Fair and White So White Skin Perfector Gel. But if you don't want something that will be too noticeable, you can go for the cream. Yeah, you can go for the cream. And what I actually love about this Fair and White So White Skin Perfector is because it will give you a uniform complexion if at all you're using the complete set of the product, and if you actually know how to use it. So that's some, like I say, that there are a lot of fake Fair and White So White Skin Perfector out there. There are a lot of fake. Some people buy it and they'll complain that it gives them stretch marks, that the cream, like the body lotion itself, gave them stretch marks, green veins. No, when I was using it, I didn't experience all those stuff that some people are mentioning. Yeah, if you get the original product, you will see a very good result, like a very good result. So this one is something that I add into my cream. But right now, I'm not adding it into my cream. Like, you saw my last mixture. You saw my mixture. So right now, the only thing I put into my cream is sebum, because I don't want to add anything like chip, because if I add chips into my cream right now, it'll become too white. Like, look at me right now. So you can imagine if I add chip into my cream. So let me just quickly put this out there. If you look at me, I'm not one of those people that will sit in front of a camera. I'm not saying this. If you believe me, fine. If you don't believe me, it's up to you. The choice is yours. Like, if I say something here, if you like, you take it. If you like, you don't take it. I'll not force you, because it's your skin. Let me say, it's your body. You are free to do whatever you like, or it's your opinion. So when I see such people leaving, they'll come and be leaving comment like, and is it? I did a video, maybe it's last week video. I noticed a comment. I don't know, I'll put the comment on the screen. Like, this lady came to my channel under a recent video that I did. No, that I did that video like 6 months ago. I was talking about Fashion Fair. And when she watched the video, she said, many of you YouTubers, all of you, you all will lie to your viewers. While you're something like, she said, YouTubers, like us YouTubers, will come and will lie to our viewers. Meanwhile, we are using injection. Like, I was so pissed off. Like, I swallowed. I said, anyways, it's normal. Such comments like that will always be here on YouTube. But what got me really angry was when this lady in question, I'll leave everything on this, like on the screen. She went to Instagram and she was like, hello. Yeah, that was like the most annoying part of it all. Why was I annoyed? You already said, you already left a comment under my video on YouTube, like you already claimed, or you already accused me of lying, because you say, like, all of you YouTubers, you lie about using just creams, but you use injection. And that's already something that, like, you already said we are lying, and I'm also included, and you still have the guts to come and leave me a DM on Instagram, like a DM. And I did not just keep quiet. See, I can be nice, but I'm not stupid. If you throw me a nasty comment, I will not just swallow it and keep quiet. You're wasting your time. If I say bang bang, if I'm not even on my, if I'm not in my good mood, I'll just give it to you straight. Like, straight, I'll tell you. I don't even like to pretend, because when I'm not happy, I will let you know that I'm not happy. Why would I pretend? She left when I saw her comment here on YouTube, I did not reply. I just kept quiet. I said, anyways, is normal, so she's free to say whatever she likes. But when I saw her DM, like when I saw the message she sent to me on Instagram, I was like, I thought you said, you already accused me of lying. You don't even know me in person. You accused me of lying. Why are you then following me everywhere? I'm sure you subscribe to my channel on YouTube, and now you're also following me on Instagram. You already claim I'm lying. So why then are you following me? Why then? Like, I told her that, I give it to her. I remember maybe she even blocked me. I said, I appeal to you because you're very useless. You cannot claim someone is lying and you're busy following the person up and down. I told her that, I pity your life, because if I were you, I would not even follow the person. You already see me as a liar. You don't even know me in person. Just watching my video and you think I'm doing injection. If I'm doing injection, I'll tell you all. If I'm even taking vitamin supplements, I'll tell you people, why would I lie? Is it not my money? I'll use my money and buy it. If it's a vitamin supplement, it's also my money. In my life, I don't even care to know if you believe me or not. Mm-mm. I have never used any whitening supplements or injection. The only one that I attempted to use was Jaw White, which I found out I was pregnant, so I could not use it. I even sold it. I sold it out. That is the only attempt that I made, and it was in November. I bought it on November 10, and November 11 I discovered I was pregnant. So you're not allowed to use Jaw White when you're pregnant. And the next supplement I have in mind that I'm thinking to use is Satin Skin. I will not use that one until my third trimester. I'll think if I'll use it or not. I've never ever taken any whitening supplement or injection. And so I'll just come here, you just watch my video and you think blah blah. Anyways, let me forget about this one. I just wanted to say this. So when you people will come and watch, like all those haters, I'm not talking to my faithful sisters, you haters, when you watch a video, you don't even know the person. Maybe you are already used to your lying habit or life, and you think that everybody is like you. Please, you keep it to yourself, because if you leave a nasty comment under my post, I'll just look at it and ignore it. But don't even try to send me a DM asking me a question, because that's when I'll give it to you hot. I'll not even stay calm. So the next product I'll be talking about here, I'm sorry about all that rant, but I needed to let it out, because it's really getting out of hand, honestly. Because when I was seeing such comments, I said, oh god, I say, who go even tell now? Let me say this in pidgin. Who would tell you people that the Rita that you're seeing on camera, if you see me in real life, is the same person that you will see? If you annoy me, I will tell you straight. I know most of I have a lot of friends that are watching me, or maybe even relative, like distant relative, maybe they are watching me silently. And I'm one of those, that type of person that if you annoy me, I don't know how to pretend. If I'm angry with you, I'll ignore you. Even if you talk with me, I will not respond. That is just to let you know that I'm not happy. And if you keep on insisting, I'll just tell you that I don't like what you did. So let's just forget that. So the next product we're talking about here is Fashion Fair gel. Okay, I have once used Fashion Fair, like I have added it into my cream, like I think it was, is it 5 months ago? Yeah, 5 months ago, 5 or 6 months ago, I became so white. When I say white, I become so white. People even ask me, are you using injection? I'll say, even if I say no, they will not believe me. That is just to let you know that it's too strong. But one thing I started noticing was that it started giving me those small stretch marks, those tiny ones. They were not too big, but I had to stop it. It was giving me this complexion that I was so white, but my white was clean. It's not those type of ghost white. Like, my white was just clean, but I was so white. Also so white. So if you, to me, and but it also gave me green veins, to be sincere. So I will not advise you to use it. No, if you are using it, you are on your own. Disclaimer, I did not say you should go and use it on your skin. So if you are using it, you are on your own. Yes, but there are other ways, or there are other parts on your body that you can use this Passion Fair gel, and it's going to work amazing, like amazingly for you. If you have dark knuckles, you have dark elbow, you have dark knees, like my sister, I used to have very dark knuckles. Some people will still come and watch and say, look at her knuckles, that's her complexion, and blah blah blah. My sister, my knuckles were so horrible. If I don't know if one of my friends, I don't know if they're watching me, if they are bold enough, they'll come and see that yeah, Rita is saying the truth. Her knuckles used to be so bad. Even my knees, even my elbow, my elbow was not that bad, that bad, but it was dark. So Fashion Fair helped me in getting rid of my dark knuckles. Like, this one is sharp. Even Fashion Fair, even Fair and White So White Gel does it, but it's too slow. The ones that does it sharp, like that sharp, that fast something, you understand what I'm trying to say? It's Fashion Fair Gel. It's super active. Like, if you have dark knees, dark elbow, dark knuckles, it's going to get rid of it. Like, you will not see any dots. Even if you say your skin is strong, you have those strong, like the most difficult or the most strong layer, it will take it off. I'm sorry, I'm already so sweating. It will take it off, so it's good. But I will not advise you to put it, like, to add into your skin, because it can give you stretch marks. It can also give you green veins. So please don't use it on your body, and please don't use it for a long period of time. After you must have gotten rid of, let me adjust my camera. After you must have gotten rid of your dark knuckles or your dark elbow or dark knuckles, please discontinue it immediately. Discontinue and look for a good serum, like a super strong serum, and maintain those areas that you have cleared them up. Okay, just do that. And the next thing I'll be talking about here will be pure white cream. This is out there, the cheap pure white is also good, but I will not advise you to add it into your cream, because it's not advisable. It's going to give you green veins, like skin redness and all of that stuff, which is not good. So I'll not advise you to use it. But if you want to combine it with different types of tubes to get rid of your dark knuckles fast, I will recommend it for you. But don't use it on your skin. Don't use it for a long period of time. After you must have cleared your dark knuckles or your dark knees or dark elbow, please discontinue using it and get a good whitening serum to maintain it. And if your knuckles are already so clear, like very clean, you can be maintaining, like, just apply your super strong whitening serum, any good one that you can lay your hand on. You can do it like 3 to 4 times in a week, and the rest of the days you leave the knuckles like that. Because if you keep on applying it on the knuckles, your knuckles is going to be super white, more than the other parts of your hands, which is not going to be nice. You can do the same if you have dark knees. Yeah, so the next product I'll be talking about is Poison. You all know how I have talked. I'm sorry if I'm behaving like this. My body is not that sound today, but I still need to put out content for you all because of the love I have for you. Okay, so please, to those of you that always complain too much advert, my sisters, that's the only way you can support your sister. If you know you love me, and especially now that we are expecting a baby, our baby, because the baby is for both of us, help me by watching those adverts. Just watch it. I think if you can, there are skippable adverts. Just watch it. The 5 seconds will not take anything out of your data or your time. Just watch it. The 5 seconds. After the 5 seconds, you see the skippable option there. You just click on the skip. You continue watching that video. We see another one again. Just wait for the 5 seconds. Please support your sister. Okay, support your sister. If you have been watching my video and you love my video, you think I have been of help to you, like if I have been helping you in my video, that's the only way you can support me. If you don't even want to support me, just pity me because of this baby that I'm carrying. Okay, yeah, I love you all so much. I'm sorry about that, but I need to beg. Yes, let me not die in silence. Let me beg like this. So please support me by watching those adverts, at least 5 seconds. Then you can click the skippable option. So you all know I have been talking a lot about Pojon on this channel. Yeah, I have been talking a lot about Pojon, but Pojon, I was using it in my cream like 6 months ago, and it's like when you use the Pojon concentrate and the tube, you're going to get a very, very good complexion. But it's not good to use it on your skin for a very, very long period of time, because you start noticing those small, small stretch marks. I don't know, maybe it's because I didn't get the complete set, I don't know, but the stretch marks or the green veins were not appearing immediately. I started noticing like after 4-5 months of using it. Okay, but in the beginning, because when you mix that product in 2 weeks, 1 week, you see results. It's so fast. And it gave me, even the video that I did that review about the product, if you see my complexion then, my complexion is like, it's very, very good. So many people like admired my complexion in that video. They really loved it. But I'm advising you, this is me telling you my own experience. It didn't damage my skin. I won't say it damaged my skin, because I realized that it was going to do so I had to discontinue it. So one thing I discovered is that, sorry I'm sweating, that's why I'm putting on this half dress here, because we're in the dry season and Douala is too hot, so I don't want to discomfort myself. Just this one alone here is already, I'm not feeling fine, like my stomach is kind of like tightening my stomach a little bit. So it's kind of like tightening my stomach a little bit, but I'll just persevere. So if you want to use it, don't use it for too long. No, I won't advise you to use it for too long. You can use it to get rid of your dark knuckles. Like I said, just the same thing. If you want to add it into your cream, please don't use it for too long. You understand? Yeah, you can use it to get rid of, because it's also good. When you have those dark spots on your skin, it's going to get rid of those dark spots. But please, after you have achieved what you desired or what you wanted, please discontinue and look for something else. Something else I stand using. Okay? Yeah. So, the next product I'll be talking about here is going to be Caro. Is it Caro? Something like Caro, pure Caro what? But it's not, it's the same brand. I'll leave it on the screen here. Yeah, because it's not actually, it's something like Caro Peau in French. I don't know how to pronounce that in English, because this product is actually a French product, and it's actually made here in my country, and it is the same brand with Pojon. This one is new. This one is very, very, very new. If you have watched my, I think my recent video, that video, I think it was last week that I uploaded that video on this channel, the dark knuckles and dark feet cream that I did, I used this product in that video. So one thing I noticed about the product, just using it alone on my knuckles or knees, and discover that it's actually good. So I have decided to get the complete set of this product. Yeah, I'll get the complete set. I'll leave the screen there, like the, or I'll try to leave the complete set on the screen, because it's new, like fresh, like it's still fresh in the market, like still very very fresh. So I'll try to get the complete set. I'll use it. When I get it, I'll come and show you all, maybe in any video that I'll be doing. Then I'll use it for like 2-3 weeks. I'll come here and do a review about it, so I'll know if it's good or not. I will not just come here and do a review without first of all using the product. That's it. So this tube is very very good. Like, I love it so so much. This one, you can actually add it, like, oh my god, the oil, the brightening oil is a magic. Like, it's so so amazing. I need to use this product, like the complete set. I need to use it on my skin. I'll use it. So it's also very very good. Yes, I won't talk much about the cream itself or the serum or the brightening oil because I've not used it, but I must use it. And the next product I'll be talking about here, the last, which is the Overlight. Now this Overlight is something that I will not advise you to add it into your cream, but you can actually use it to make your dark feet or dark elbow or all of those stuff, to use it in those areas. So I'll not advise you to add it into your cream, but you can use it on your dark knuckles, dark elbow, and all those type of things. Now let me say this, please let me just drop this here. Good. And let me tell you something, you know, I always open up a little bit. Yeah, out of those chips that I've talked about here, that I've mentioned, see, if you have that, you have dark knuckles, severe dark knuckles, if you have money, those chips are not expensive. If you have half your money and you want some, maybe you have an occasion that you want to flex your fingers, like you want to flaunt your finger, like, you understand, you want to do nails, like gel nails, all those type of stuff, and you want to just flaunt your finger, you understand. Or even if you're getting married, you want to just start treating that dark knuckles, my sister, run. When I say run, just get those tubes, combine them, like buy all of them. It's not expensive, just do that sacrifice. At least you're doing it on yourself. Maybe you're not getting, you don't have a, you're not going for any occasion, you still need to look good. You get it, because our knuckles, our feet, as those type of, that are that type of parts of our body that when someone will look at you, when you're shining, they'll immediately look at your hands, they'll look at your knuckles and your feet. If they have the same color, if they're not the same color, you know that this one is bleaching, you understand. That's how they'll be looking at you, but who cares. So to save yourself from that embarrassment, even though it doesn't matter, it's none of their business. Yes, my sister, you can get these chips, combine all of it together, mix very well. When I say mix very well, take your time, mix it very well. Then when you want to, like after taking your bath, get a comfortable chair, sit on it, or you sit on your bed, turn on your fan, because you don't need any discomfort, you don't need any stress while you're doing it. Take your time, apply it directly on those dark knuckles, like on your knuckles. Apply, because some people will still come and be asking, where should I apply it? It doesn't mean you don't know your knuckles anymore. Apply it directly on your knuckles, those dark knuckles. Apply it there. After applying it there, take your time. You massage your finger like one after the other. Massage it very well. Let it penetrate into the spot that you placed the cream. Massage it very well. Take your time. Let it penetrate well, like very, very well. After doing that, like do it on your 10 fingers, like apply it there. Please, if you know you have applied your dark knuckles cream on your knuckles, don't go and dip your hands into water. Make sure you always apply it there, like apply your dark knuckles cream whenever you're done with your house chores. Because if you apply it now, then later you go and soak your hand into water, you're just going to waste your product which you use your money to buy. So it's better you apply it after taking your shower, after doing all your, like all of your house chores. Yes. Or if you see that if you are someone that you're always busy all throughout the day, your hands are always in the water, you can do it at night, like at bedtime. But it's going to be a little bit slow, because it's good, it's more effective when you do it morning and evening, morning and evening. You get what I'm saying? So that is it. Please, my sisters, I'm sorry, I don't know if this video is good, if you really enjoyed it, because like I said in the intro or in the beginning, that I'm not feeling fine. Like my head, I have headache, like for all this past days I have just been struggling, like trying to put out content. I know that the headache is just one of the symptoms, the pregnancy symptoms. So please, if you enjoy watching this video, give this video a thumbs up. And if it is your first time watching, in the intro I did not even say my name. Oh my goodness, sorry about that. My name is Mita Iyako and I'm a Cameroonian YouTuber. I'm actually based in Douala. So on this channel I talk about skincare products, like how you can. I do cream, like I do reviews about products, and I also do updates about my pregnancy. So get ready to see my lifestyle video, like my like video of my baby in future. So please subscribe if you like this face, or if you like this person sitting here. Subscribe, okay. Give this video a thumbs up, and if you think you can share with your few friends or your relative, please do me the favor and share it, okay? Yeah, so please stay blessed, stay safe. Remember that I always love you all. So thank you for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Comment down if you enjoyed the video. If you like the video, comment down so I will know that you love it. And also give the video a thumbs up. Because if the video has a lot of likes, I'll still come up with another idea of filming such videos or filming something similar to this helpful content. So make sure you give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in my next video.